Children, have you ever seen the mailbox? What is in the mailbox? Do you know? Yes, you are right. Letters. Have you ever seen the postman? Yes. What postman does? Yes, a postman brings our letters. Children, have you ever received a letter? If you have not received, see what this child decide to do in this poem called What's in the Mailbox. This is a beautiful poem about a young girl. So let's start the poem. Most always, when the postman comes with letters, two or three, they are for my mother or my dad, but never one for me. In these lines, the child says most of the time postman visited her house and bring letters, but always the letters for her mother or for father. Now see what child decide to do. I'm going to write some letters, though that's what I'm going to do, and then my friends will answer me and I'll get letters too. So this time child decide to write letter herself, and the child will post the letter to her friends. So when her friends will get the letter, they will respond her letter. This way the child also get the letter by postman. Thank you.